love for each one of us. God chose to create us. God chose to create the way to make us pure and pure so that we can be pure. God sacrifices his mercy. Jesus willingly gave up his life to take our flesh. God has given us the gift to really love him.
Love is a choice to make. Choosing to love someone means you are choosing to learn as much about them as you can. Learning God's Word teaches us more about Him. Memorizing God's words from the Bible is a way to choose God. Please listen as we share the verses that we have learned this year.
We love who our Creator is. We love and thank you, God, that He has given to us.
He leads me beside quiet waters. And can you please explain what love is?